In other news this morning, a Maine teenager has been sentenced to 27 years in prison. Dominic Sylvester pleaded guilty to killing his grandmother. 2 years ago, Sylvester reported his grandmother and guardian, Beulah Marie Sylvester, was unconscious in the home that they shared in Bodenham. He later told police that he had hit her on the head with a stick. He initially pleaded not guilty after a judge ruled he would be tried as an adult and a grand jury returned an indictment.